Welcome everybody for visit to Avera, yes, virtual. We open the International Conference of Nanomaterial Science and Mechanical Engineering. Welcome. We are very glad to see. And now I'm very glad to introduce our vice director, our department, Professor Paula Markers. Please, Paula.
Hi, everyone. Good morning and welcome to the fourth International Conference on Nanomaterial Science and Mechanical Engineering. So my name is Paula Marks and I am a principal researcher here at the Mechanical Engineering Department from the University of Alvaro and researcher from the TEMA. We have here the director that will present TEMA. So today I am here just as a Vice Director for Society and Social Responsibility. I am substituting the Director, Professor Robert Valente, which cannot be present at this welcome address due to other commitments. And it is my pleasure to welcome everyone to this meeting. We know that today we are unable to meet in person and due to this global pandemic. But I'm happy that we can have the opportunity to have this kind of, to continue with this kind of conferences because we must continue to meet and debate science. So I also would like to express my gratitude to the entire workshop organizing team, particularly to our colleague Igor Bitkin, who is very enthusiastic about this conference, and we are trying to support him also as much as possible to continue with this conference. And I also would like to thank all the attendees, especially the speakers, and I hope that this is a really exciting moment for expertise sharing and learning. And my votes for a fantastic conference. And I hope that we are able to, even virtually, to make some contacts for future. So welcome and thank you very much for attending.
Thank you, Paula. Next talk, I very glad to invite Professor Antonio Pereira, he director of our research unit. All our activity in material science is related to mechanical engineering department, but we have some laboratory and activity in this unit, and he is director of this unit. Okay, please, Antonio.
Thank you, Igor, and good morning to everyone. Welcome to this fourth conference. We are in the fourth International Conference on Nanomaterial Science and Mechanical Engineering. I hope we will go to 20 or more. As director of the Center for Mechanical Technology and Automation, TEMA, of course, it is my honor to be here. This is an important conference, even online, and we must think all of us are important researchers. We are important researchers. So this is an important meeting. This event is organized by the University of Aveiro, essentially, with a team of the Center for Mechanical Technology and Automation, but for sure, with the huge and profound work of my colleague Igor Bdikin. You work a lot in this. This year, again, we are only online. It's live, but we are alive. That is good. About the research unit TEMA, we work with several researchers. We are more than 100 investigators working here. We are dedicated essentially to three mobilizing projects: the research infrastructure services to society, to other research units, for everyone. Another project is sustainable manufacturing solutions, and last one, technologies for the well-being. The sustainable manufacturing solutions is focused on the development and the innovation on manufacturing, engineering, and technologies with subsequent industrial applications. It is intended to increase productivity, improve products' quality, and reduce waste in production processes. The strategy on technologies for the well-being aims to increase the quality of life of society by means of engineering systems, focusing on people and their needs. Recently, TEMA was part of the creation of the Intelligent Systems Associate Laboratory, just beginning. It consists with a lot of researchers. We are 13 research units with more than 500 PhD researchers. Let's see what we have next year. The thematic of this conference, namely the research in nanoengineering, smart materials, among others, and its connection to mechanical engineering, has for sure a great future. Thank you very much, and I wish to all of us a great conference, of course, and hope next year we can have the conference in person. And now I pass the word to Igor. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Okay, and now we can finish, but I have some information about on my opinion is need to say how we will do this conference, what is process. I think this is important information first, and second, we have little time for before first speaker. As you see, what is idea of conference? Okay, in any case, this conference is part of our research activity. This is absolutely logical. And I try and, okay, I think and organize committee member agree. I organize principle of conference is very close to normal conference. If you see program, is absolutely simple. We have plenary lectures, oral, invited, poster session. Our life, our activity is not change virtual or real. Only we use new technology. I think this is very good for us, yes, because now communication is very good and practically in any country it's possible to connect and it's possible to organize communication. I think independent Finnish COVID problem, I think it needs to continue. And it is useful for for researchers, especially for students, because we don't have money for normal trips, it is very, very good idea. About program, but if you see, in this year, we give little less time, 20-25 minutes for oral presentation. This is relatively flexible, it's not need to so serious thinking about time, but need to understand if you answer, how it is organized. That's the normal conference. You have lecture and after few questions. But if you feel you use time next speaker, in this case, need to maybe answer more shorter. The chair session will control. We have important point in program coffee break and lunch. In this case, we can organize timetable without any problem, but need to understand, need to see program as organize your presentation related to this program. If you see, we have a very simple principle organized conference. We have two auditorium. We have Zoom link. Okay, I sent all And I think it is very logical because of the normal conference, we have several auditoriums and you can come on this auditorium, go out if you're interested, without any limit. Little problem, not problem, but need to think about how possible to organize poster session for normal conference. Poster session and oral presentation is different. Poster session is like party, but for virtual is problem. And in my opinion, more logical to organize a poster like small lecture, and we reserve time for poster session second day evening, and you can present your poster as small talk. This is, in my opinion, this is very useful for student, for PhD student to take experience in this activity. Okay, and in this conference we have, we will do new, relatively new for me, because some speaker prefer to give a lecture, record lecture, like file. Yes, in this case it's not real online. Zoom technology is possible to do this is function, and but this is first for us. I think it will okay. In my opinion, it's better real life, real time presentation. This is more difficult, but this is real life. Yes, it is more better. But it is possible. I think I say all technical question. And I hope we will have not any problem. Okay, I will not explain what we will do if we will have some disconnection problem, but prevision conference, I remember we have few, but in any case, it's possible to understand what is need to do in this case. And now I think we will not have any problem with connection. I already sent information. We record all lecture, and after we will prepare a video file and send a speaker this is a file, and continue our activity on the YouTube channel to put selected lecture on this channel. I hope we will do this, but we will use this is information only, this is a file only with agreement of speaker. Conference is a special area for material. It is not so public, but we, our aim to organize maximum comfort and maximum help for participants. And maybe we will do some mistake and maybe some problem, but our idea to help to participate, to organize contact. And this is useful for us too, because we understand how to organize it and new research activity result from in our country, in this case, this is conference for us and for me. It's important too, because we understand what is modern, what is situation in different countries. Now we can start our program. Welcome.